The worst part of my day, worst part of every day of my life, is when I have to put on my socks. Putting on my socks is the worst part of every day. And it always will be. Even if I have a terrible day in the future where my grandmother is murdered by my other grandmother. If that ever happened to me, the worst part of that day will be when I put on my socks. Because, but if I had to putting on my socks, that means I have to, here's what I have to do. I have to get my hands past my pointed toe. I don't even know how I do it. I'm sitting here, I don't know how I do that. It's because you have to, it's like folding a bowling ball in half. And as soon as I start, I can feel I'm pushing all the fat up into my vital organs. And I just feel all the systems failing. Beep, beep, beep. And I have to try, like, I have to lay on my back like an 8-year-old and go like this. And I start passing out. And I know other people's lives are hard. I know. I saw an interview on TV with Michael J. Fox, and he has Parkinson's, and he was describing brushing his teeth. He said it takes him 2 hours a day, and he said it's agony. And I saw this, and I thought, okay, that's hard. That is hard. And so is putting on my socks. Sorry, Michael. Doesn't make it easier to know about your thing. Tell you what, I'll help you brush your teeth, you help me with the socks.